7 years, you have been a constant in my life, sharing in the highest of highs, bringing light into the darkest nights, and helping me evolve into the best version of myself. In you, I have found a heart to call home, and for that, I will be forever thankful.
On this day, I give you my heart. I give you my promise to encourage you, cherish you, and care for you. As long as we both shall live, you are my love and my life, today and always.
Tracy asked my blessing in Aruba almost 18 months ago. My happiness was over the moon.
I will speak for those in my family that could not be here to enjoy this day and say how incredibly proud we are of Casey and completely overjoyed that Lauren has chosen to be a part of our family.
So cheers, everyone. Cheers to waking up every day next to your best friend. And I'm not talking about Timber.
If Casey turns out to be half as good a husband as he's been a friend to me over these years, then you have a hell of a good life to look forward to.
To the challenges this life will toss you, to the strength I know you have in each other, and to the happiness you'll find along the way. Love you both. Cheers.